Peace, family. My name's Adhenis, and what I'm about to show you is probably one of the most intense spiritual experiences that I've ever experienced in my life. This right here is part of a Bufo ceremony. That's me right there in the blue shirt, and the shaman is giving me instructions on how to receive the Bufo. Bufo is also known as Sapo or 5-MeO-DMT. Before we continue, I just want to say that 5-MeO-DMT is not yet decriminalized in America. I'm not condoning or encouraging anyone to do this substance. Yet for those that do and are interested, I provided this video as an insight that in my experience, it is safe. Bufo, or 5-MeO-DMT, is a spiritual medicina or chemical psychedelic of the tryptamine class, 4 to 6 times more powerful than its better known cousin, DMT, dimethyltryptamine. I'm gonna put a pause on the explanation and let's just watch. As you can see, I'm being instructed to inhale the Bufo. This is where you really want to surrender. You don't want to come and fight. This is where you surrender and receive your lessons. Out. I was knocked out. I did not do that on purpose. I lost all physical consciousness. At that moment, I saw the most intense white that I ever saw in my life. It's hard to explain, but I'll do my best. This is like when people say they see that white light at the end of the tunnel. Well, there was no tunnel, but it was pure white and fractals. Colorful fractals of red, green, sacred geometry fractals. And let me just say this right now. Not everyone's experience is the exact same thing. I've done this a couple of times, and it's not every time that I just fell back very gently. There has been a time where my response would appear more violent and loud. As a matter of fact, in this ceremony, the participants said, yours was the most peaceful. Bufo is extremely hard to explain, but I'll say in that specific moment, it can be described like dying, or what I say, transitioning, but having the fortune of not actually physically transitioning all the way. But before I go down that route, let me just get back to explaining more about Bufo. Bufo can be found in a wide variety of trees and shrubs, as well as one species of toad. 5-MeO-DMT can also be synthetically produced. In South America, 5-MeO-DMT is often sourced from yopo or cohoba, both of which are traditionally harvested to make psychoactive snuff. It's also found in the milky white venom of the Colorado River toad, Bufo Alvarius, which is native to the southwestern United States and northwestern Mexico. Thank you. Yes, I'm still alive. Different state of consciousness. I was with oneness, the all. Yes, the blurred out guy beside me just got up from his slumber. Okay, she's pressing on my back. I will say this, I remember my back being pressed on and thinking that feels amazing. Here's a question for those that are like totally unfamiliar with these type of practices and these ceremonies. Why would one receive Bufo, and what type of person will receive Bufo, right? Someone to seek a knowledge of self, on a journey of knowing who one is, knowing their cosmic self, someone who's on a spiritual journey, on a journey of awakening, someone who's looking for answers for things that they've been seeking for potentially their entire life. Oh, there I go. I'm coming back. Bufo is great for people that are in a state of depression or feeling depressed, feeling very low. Was I depressed? I'll give you some personal information. Around these times, side of us that stuck, doesn't need to be there. And Bufo was incredible, unspeakable. Now, for those that have partake in ceremonies like this, ayahuasca, we know that awakenings aren't all airy fairy. They can be violent. They can be vomiting taking place. A lot of purging. So what you're seeing right now is a form of purge. As they remove the paper. So yeah, I was going through some things. I was semi-homeless at this time. Looking for answers, worried about my stability, my shelter, at odds, fighting with family. And I didn't know when those things would stop. Some say Bufo is like 15 years of therapy in 15 minutes. One ceremony can last between 5 to 15 minutes, but the euphoria of it lasts 2 to 4 weeks. Bufo is like the gift that keeps on giving. It can occur again in your dreams, and you can have remnants of the what experience here day in and day out. I describe Bufo like this. It's like being in a Star Trek spaceship and pressing a hyperspeed button, looking to your left and seeing planets of forgiveness outside of the window. Then arriving to planet gratitude. I gave gratitude for all the BS that happened in my life. It's like when I got out of this and I woke up, the message for me was, stop worrying, all is perfect, and your future will be just fine.